In this video, we are going to see 3rd standard science, term 2, lesson 2, water. Already we have seen about water and potable water in the last videos. Let us see why should we save water. Only 3% of water in the entire earth is fresh water. Water is precious, so we should never waste the water. Methods to prevent wastage of water. Never allow water to overflow from the buckets. Wash fruits and vegetables in a bowl of water and not under running tap water. Always close the taps while brushing the teeth. Use leftover water in your water bottle to water the plants. Turn off the tap after each use. Use a sprinkler to water the garden. Do you know? Each person requires at least 20 to 50 liters of clean and safe water per day for drinking and other activities. In olden days, people stored water in wells, tanks, reservoirs, rivers, bunds, dams, and bore wells. So children, save each drop of water.